Keeping moving is key to protecting the health of Canadians with arthritis. Unfortunately, arthritis makes moving through one's day painful, and as a result can make it difficult to figure out how much you can move without worsening your pain. My name is Monica Maly, and I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. Studying arthritis is critically important. Arthritis actually creates more pain, immobility, disability, and unemployment than any other chronic health condition in Canada. Right now, over 6 million Canadians live with some form of this disease. We use state-of-the-art biomechanics technologies to discover the forces and movements that can make arthritis worse. And we also use advanced imaging techniques to evaluate the responses of joint tissues to movements. And together, these discoveries will help us design innovative ways to help people keep moving. I believe supervising graduate students means providing opportunities to discover. To discover the most important questions facing Canadians' health, to discover new ways of thinking, and to discover your passion for your career moving forward. The University of Waterloo is a perfect place to do my research because of its connections to the community, its dedication to innovation, and its focus on state-of-the-art technology to answer important questions.